Welcome back. This is paystack.com. So it's a platform that enables you to get paid online and be able to withdraw it directly to your bank account without stress. So go to www.paystack.com and click create free account. So the next thing you need to do, never mind, they say you should download the Android version. Do I have the Android version before? So I have Paystack account before, but for the sake of this tutorial, I'll be creating another one. Select country, Nigeria. So you can see Paystack is available in Nigeria, Ghana, and South Africa. So we are using Nigeria, your business name. So I'm using verified paper. First name, can use your name. So your email address. So in this password now, you can see the option down there, one lowercase, one uppercase, one special character, one number. So it must be 8 characters minimum. You have to use these 4 options to create your password. Okay, so let's say first thing, capital letter. Okay, we have used the capital letter and small letter. Let's use one number. So an special character, let's say at. So your password is okay. I'm a software developer. No, you're not. Create my account. So it's very, very simple to create a Paystack account. Can set it up later. So